Looney Tunes Merry Melodies number 91 from May 1949 is the first appearance of Wile E. Coyote. But did you know that his name wasn't actually Wile E. Coyote? So this is the first page he ever appeared on, and his name is actually Kelsey. See, he says, "Hey Kelsey, do you want to do me a big favor?" As you can see, he looks just like Wile E., and later they changed his name to Wile E. Coyote.